हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 इट सेज रामकली सेव्ड ₹5 इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ ईयर एंड देन इंक्रीज्ड हर वीकली सेविंग बाय ₹1.75 दैट इज ₹1.75 इन द nth वीक हर वीकली सेविंग बिकम ₹20.75 फाइंड n. So here what is given? A is given 5 and B that is ₹1.75 and AN is given ₹20.75. Now we have to find N. So for N, AN equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Now we can substitute the value. ₹20.75 5 plus n minus 1 into 1.75. That is, first we can subtract. So 20.75 minus 5 equals to n minus 1 into 1.75. Now while subtracting, we will have 15.75 equals to n minus 1 into 1.75. So n minus 1 become 15.75 upon 1.75. Now while solving, we can remove this one, so it become 1575 upon 175. That is, we can cancel, so it becomes 63 upon 7, that is 9 times. So n minus 1 equals to 9, so n equals to 9 plus 1, that is 10. Hence, n become 10. This is our answer.